Hey y'all, welcome to Cheap and Shitty. Today, we're going to be talking about the Great Value Rising Crust Cheese Pizza made with whole milk mozzarella cheese. Now, this pizza is made by Great Value, so y'all know you gotta get that at the Walmart, so go ahead and swallow your pride and hypocrisies and sense of, you know, contribute into decency and all if you want to get this kind of pizza. Something interesting about this pizza in particular is it's just called a cheese pizza. I mean, it's got the rising crust on it, but it's just cheese pizza. Lots of cheese pizzas will get on about how many cheeses they got. Like this one, it's topped with tomato sauce, first of all. Tomato sauce, not marinara or anything, just tomato sauce. And whole milk mozzarella cheese, it says right there, and cheddar cheese, because it's cheaper, I guess. So most pizzas that are cheese pizzas will be bragging about how they got all these cheeses. There's the famous Totino's triple cheese. You see some four cheese pizzas out there, some five cheese pizzas. I saw one pizza that had all kinds of cheeses on it. It was a more expensive kind of frozen pizza. It was like a 8 cheese pizza, and to be honest with you, even though I do eat this shit all the time, I really can't tell the difference in having more than one cheese on a pizza, so it don't really add a whole lot for me. But, so we're gonna cook this here sucker up. For me, it's gonna be about 25 more minutes, but through the magic of video technology, for you it shall be but the blink of an eye. Are you ready? Now, blink. Hey, y'all. Welcome back to Cheap and Shitty. Hope you had a good time blinking your eyes. Well, our pizza is done, but before we get to it, I want to take just a minute to talk about how much of it there is. Now, we talked about Wild Mike's pizza. The fact that there's 2 pounds of it was a pretty big deal. Well, with this pizza, you get about 27.4 ounces. Now, there's about 16 ounces in pounds, so that's less than 2 pounds of pizza, so it's like nearly 2 pounds. 2 pounds would be about 32 ounces, so we're a little short here. So just wanted to point that out for you. This one also didn't come with any seasoning packets or anything, but I did put some on one side because I do have to eat this. Some folks think I don't eat this cheap, shitty stuff, but why would I buy cheap, shitty food if I could afford not to eat it? So, that just don't make no sense. I gotta eat this shit, so I decided to put some seasonings on half of it and make it a little bit better. So, let's take a look at it now, shall we? Alright. There she is. That's the pizza. Now, I did put some seasonings over here on this side, just again, so it'll be better. Now, something I want to talk about real quick is the cheese on the crust. Here, let me pick this one up. I did blow on this one a little bit, so hopefully it'll not burn my mouth so bad. So this is what the pizza looks like. Slice of it. It actually looks rather nice. You can definitely see the cheddar in there. Now, when it was cooking, it had that smell of bacon cheddar about it. Like, if you ever made sausage balls or I guess really anything that involves putting cheddar in the oven, it smells distinctly, and it's not a bad smell, but it does smell like it's kind of burning or something, but it's still good. Now, here's a pizza. Now, look at this stuff on the crust here. This here is cheese. Now, that's a real nice touch, because normally on these, the crust is just there to take up space, because, like, bread dough is cheaper than toppings. But here, I think it might actually be kind of good. In fact, we're going to start on the crust just to get the best impression of the crust that we can do. Yeah, there is cheese. That's better than I thought it was going to be. That ain't bad. All right. Let's see what this glistening, greasy part tastes like with all the cheeses and that tomato sauce, which, looking at it real close, I do not see any kind of seasonings in there. They might be, and I'm just not seeing them, but It doesn't look like it says on the package, it's tomato sauce.
That there is alright.
Tastes like whoa, hold on. That's got a bit of an aftertaste to it that ain't quite very good. So, but while you're eating it, while it's actually in your mouth, it's alright. I'm just going to leave that right there. Yeah, while the food's in your mouth. The food's in your mouth, it's alright. But the juices start flowing and I don't know, maybe it just leaves some kind of weird residue in there. And it ain't great once it gets out of your mouth and goes wherever it is you send it, one way or the other. Anyway, so this is alright stuff. This here's about $2.58, $2.60 or so. For almost 2 pounds of food, that's pretty good. Because when we're talking about cheap, shitty food, we're often talking about like something that'll keep you from dying or starving. So the weight of the food is actually pretty important. So bear that in mind. It's all right stuff. Great value. Might be a bit of an exaggeration, but there's worse things you can do for $2.58 than buy this pizza. So give it a try, maybe. I'm gonna say it's all right. All right, y'all have a good evening. Thanks for watching.
Hey, y'all.
Just a quick addendum. Don't let this shit get cold. It's all right when it's hot. It's bad when it's not. So once it gets cold, everything just kind of seeps in together and it loses all flavor and gets the consistency of something that's kind of like real tough, wet bread with some like rubber on top. And because it's pizza, like most pizza products, it don't reheat real well in the microwave. And this tough crust is already tough enough. So getting it crispy again isn't really going to do you a whole lot of good because the rest of it still is real thick kind of crust. So it's going to be kind of soggy and gooey all throughout. So if you're eating this with like some other folks and you're going to eat it real fast all at once right after it comes out the oven, then you're okay. But if you was looking to spread this out over like a span of days for like a couple of different meals, then there's better ways to spend your $2.58 than this. So upon further review, great value cheese pizza, not a great value, not very good. I wouldn't recommend it at all. All right, well, thanks for sticking around for this here extra bit. Y'all have a good evening.